What's going on, lawn freaks? I'm at another property. My mom, she needed some help getting her backyard together. I'm waiting for her to come in so she can let me know exactly what she wants done. I end up seeing the next door neighbor's yard and they just recently cut it, but they didn't, you know, edge, weed eat and things like that or blow off. So I decided to knock on the door to see if I could do it. She said she usually gets her boys to do it, but their weed eater broke. So it's like I came at the perfect time. It's actually just her and her kids, and she works a lot, and they work, and they have school. But yeah, we're gonna make this look better. You know how we do it. Give it a little attention, blow it off, because they need it.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I was gonna edge this, but she plans on doing something different with this anyway. I'ma just rake some of this grass up and blow it off. just letting you know that I was not.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. That was so much better.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I used to mess with the red